Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you all are fine and you are doing your study well. You are enjoying this online classes, is it? Very good. So now, here today we are starting our new lesson of general knowledge, that is lesson number 6, useful plants. Okay, so take your book, open it and be ready with your pencil and eraser. Okay, so here we start. But before that, just tell me, have you done or have you completed your exercise number 1, revision exercise? Yes, very good. If it is not, then you have to complete this exercise before learning next lesson. Okay, got it? Very good. So now we'll start our today's lesson, that is useful plants. Okay, so you can see in your book so many plants are given and their uses are given and you have to find out their names. But now I will tell you some uses and importance of plants. There were so many plants around you. Some are big in size, some are small in size. Okay, some are giving us very pretty flowers, some are giving us very delicious fruits and many more. Okay, the important use or important thing of plant is they are giving us oxygen and absorbing the carbon dioxide from the air, which is very useful to us to survive. Okay, the next use is plants prevent soil erosion. Now what is soil erosion? See, when heavy rainfall is there, that time a soil from the ground is going with the water. Very good. So plants prevents that soil erosion. How? Plants or roots of plants holding the soil tightly, and by that it prevents the soil erosion. Okay, the next is as I told you, so plants are giving us delicious fruits as well as healthy vegetables to live. Okay, and the next is plants are giving habitats to birds also. Have you seen the nests of the birds? Yes. So, and plants are giving a material to useful for our house also. So, plants are very useful and very essential part of human life. Got it? So, like this, some uses are given in this lesson or in this chapter. Okay, and pictures are also given and you have to find out their names. Got it? Help box is there for you and from that you have to find out the names of particular plant or tree. Got it? So shall we start? Okay, so we'll read one by one. So put your pencil or your finger on the line and just read it with me. Okay, so first one is, you get wood for sports goods from me. So can you tell me, see the picture and just see this help box and just tell me the name of that plant. Are you love to play cricket? Do you love it? Yes. So that cricket bat, from which plant we get it? Yes, the name is willow. What is the name? See, willow. So you have to write here on this line the name of that plant, which is willow. Okay, W W-L-O-W. What is the name? Willow. Okay. Now, next one is, you get bits to make a drink for me. From that beans, you can see the red color beans. Which drink we can make, or we are drinking that drink every day? Yes, it is coffee. So that red color beans are coffee beans. Yes. So what is the name of this plant? Coffee. Very good. So write down the second one answer. Coffee. C-O-F-F-E. Okay? Done? Very good. Now, we'll move towards our third one. Just read it. You get the most important grains from earth. As I told you, plants are giving fruits and vegetables and grains also. So, what is the name of this plant, this type of plant? These are crops. Okay? But which crops? See the help box and tell me. Very good. It is rice or wheat. So write down there. Third one is rice. R-I-C-E. Rice or oblique wheat. Okay, got it? Very good. Now, fourth one is, you get fiber from me. Can you tell the name of this plant? You can see this plant many more. Yes? Very good. It is coconut. So write down there. C-O-C-O-N-U-T. It is coconut. Okay. You can see this plant everywhere. Okay. Next is fifth one. Read that sentence. You get gum from me. That sticky one gum that we are using for making any activity or making many more things. From which plant we can get that gum? Can you tell? Yes, see the help box. Yes, it is acacia. In Marathi, we can tell it as babul. That is in English, we can say it acacia. Okay, so write down the name of fifth one. That is acacia. Okay? Is it done? Very good. So next one is number 6. You use me for making furniture. The furniture which we are using at our home. That furniture, from which plant we can get it? Very good. In Marathi, we are saying sagwan. But in English, it is, see the help box? Yes, it is teak. So write down here, T-E-A-K, teak. Okay? And in Marathi, we are saying it as sagwan. Okay, and the last one is, see, you use me to treat skin diseases and make other medicines too. So it is a medicinal plant. Can you guess the name which is remaining from the help box? Very good. It is neem tree. Write down there. It is neem tree, and this is a medicinal plant which we are using for skin diseases. Okay, so have you wrote this or all the names. Very good. So after completing this, you have to click a photo of this page after completion. Okay, and that photo you have to attach the Google form which I'm going to send you. Okay, so in that Google form you don't have to solve any questions. Okay, just solve the question in your book as I told, and take a picture and attach that picture or that photo to the Google form. Okay, so here we stop now, and we'll take a next lesson in next video or next session. Okay, till that, stay home and stay safe. Thank you.